Just gotta make sure everything's up. Ooh, what? Average bit rate too high. Maybe that will do something. I'm not even seeing it on the... Okay, now I'm seeing it on the graph I have. It's excellent. That's good. If I wait for peeps to come in. Let's just fly around a bit. Oh yeah, I should also send out a link to peep. Can I do that while stuff's going on? I should really ask what Discord servers I can advertise streams on before I start streaming, but that's... jam out of it. Because honestly, one of my favorite things about this game is just how free you are with movement. Like, you know, not many other, you know, this game has a lot of problems at the same time. Like, how many games can I just swing around and just paraglide, you know, these vistas and stuff, you know? Like, it doesn't feel like that many. I mean, then again, I bet it costs quite a bit to make a game like this. So, like, that's understandable. Also, it's not even talking about the wingsuit. And, like, this looks fairly easy to control, but, like, when I first played this game, I was crashing into every damn thing. But it was worth it to learn how to actually use the wingsuit. Because you can really, like, There's very few times where I actually, like, want to get in a car, or, like, even a helicopter or something like that, just because, like, who needs it? Well, then again, I can't shoot gun while in a wingsuit. But I can... while in the paraglider. So, like, there's that. Yeah, and that's... Oh! Hey, all, I have been looking at chat for a bit. Glad that you can watch. Hearthian wingsuit. Equally hard to control vehicle. Know what? Yeah, I think that's a fair comparison, really? Of just, like, the Hearthian space shuttle. Where it's like, at first you're like, oh, this isn't that hard, and then, like, oh, I've flown into the sun. Here, it's like, oh, this isn't that hard, and then you crash into, like, the dirt, or a tree, and die. So, like, fair. Unattended launches, yes. Alright. Wrong, I didn't, well, that's Colmore. No, that's one thing I really love about the Army of Chaos, like, gear and vehicles. They always have, like, really fun paint jobs. Also, there's a dead man here. Oh, wait. I think... Oh, that's the Black Hand. So, that's perfectly okay. They're a private army that works solely for the military. They're actually solely for the dictators. Like, yeah, you know, they work solely for the dictators, so, like, whatever. Let's do a little mission... that honestly, I wish there were more like this. Chaos. Nice one, news. Also, at some point I need to figure out a way to have text chat, or the chat box on screen. That'd be nice while playing like Xbox games.
Load up the truck. We're leaving in 60 seconds.
Did you organize this ambush?
See. Most of the stuff we recovered is standard black ammunitions. But I also found some of these. We're not sure what they do. We didn't want to mess with them. There's a bunch more left in the truck.
Good, fine, Sargento. These could be useful. Anyone have a screwdriver?
Are you adding that to your grappler? No jodas.
You have to make do with whatever you find.
What are you gonna do with that? Que chimba!
Black Hand are coming, Sargento!
Mierda! Listo, I'll drive the truck. I've got a chopper nearby waiting to extract this.
I'll make sure you get there in one piece.
Gracias, parcero. We're moving out!
Fulton. Exactly. God, oh yeah, it won't be as powerful as I'm used to it being, but, like, eventually you can have it just keep going until it pops in the upper upper atmosphere.
People! They're coming! Vámonos! Let's get
I think it's gonna tutorialize me on this. Let me... Wrong thing. Okay, yeah, it's gonna tutorialize me on it.
That balloon thing is pretty cool, huh?
I think it'll come in handy. Where'd you learn to plan an ambush?
Out of La Bispa. You came out of nowhere, and the Black Hand didn't know what hit him. It was epic. Okay? What's that in the road?
Must have been some fighting here.
Any ideas, Rico?
Oh yeah, just one.
Oh, wait.
See, that's what I mean. Stuff like that. All units engage.
I didn't even do the thing. Alright, here it is. Oh yeah, I get to unlock one at first. Locomotion. Making them be able to explode is fun. Being able to follow me or move around is good. Peak altitude. Peak effect. trying to remember which one do I want first. I think exploding is really good. Oh yeah, let's just send people. Good night. Okay, which one? Okay. Oh, okay. I think I remember how this works. Alright, so it took me a second to remember how this works. Yeah, I think this works for now. Just automatically it does a low effect, but if I tap it, it'll just send it way high. Ah, dang. Yeah, I figured that I'd need probably a capture card or something. I know there's some extensions that promise to be able to let you do that without
the,
without a capture card.
Like you?
Keep your eyes on the road, Sargento.
Plus, I think I could do it. I've always wanted to do something important.
It's complicated, Sargento.
Listo, listo. Later. Mierda! Again?
I'll clear a path.
Try those balloons on those black hand huevons. Anyway, I learned to improvise a lot in my old life.
See?
Growing up in the slum, mom dead, dad long gone, you figure stuff out.
This is what works for me, Sargento. You find what works for you.
Bien, I guess.
For now, just worry about getting us to the extraction point.
Extraction? Hijo de pucha! I need to call them. You got this, Rico? Listo. Tucan! Tucan, this is Yama. Extraction required at Bravo Station. At Bravo Station! We talked about this. Si, we'll be waiting. Over and out.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Oh, I wish there was someone there. Oh.
Anyway, this is going okay. First mission is bound to have a few, hiccups.
Just focus, Sargento. Drive. They're still coming.
No further contact. Our unit, stay alert.
Not. Got me. Changes actually. I think what I want for this is just automatically. Here, enjoy your new life attached to this truck.
Hiccups, Sargento, and you could be a real operations master for the army.
But I want to be, you know, in the shit, like you.
Guess what? We're in the shit right now.
Yeah, I guess we are. Look at all these. It's loco, no?
I don't remember having this much trouble last time. Sometimes you just need the gun, though.
Come back! We no longer have eyes on
Maintain pursuit.
To win, apply more bullet. Yeah, see ultimate yoinks. Very
We're
fun.
Here, but extraction's not here yet.
Oh. I don't have another gun.
We gotta hold them off until that chopper gets here.
Lock and load, people. The Black Hand want their supplies back.
Fine. What exploded? Oh, okay. Oh. No. Who? Where? What?
Chopper's almost here. I think that's it for the Black Hand.
You okay from here on out?
Oh.
Si. Enrico? I heard you. Double behind the lines. Make sure the army stays stocked and safe. Gracias for the advice.
Oh. Where?
The army. Stick together.
Come on. Yeah. Hey, think I could call you to help train new recruits? I bet FaceTime with you would really boost morale.
Sure. Adios, sir.
Thanks. Crafting made conversations helps Sargento train the army. Search for that training and counter adult ops. Yep. And that's how you unlock mods for the airlifter. Not Fulton. And I'm sorry that this town got wrecked and this
off search for hostile. Resume regular
panicking
patrol.
Hardcore. Alright, oh yes. Now I unlock mod. Having explosive Fultons is good. Actually, a lot of these are really good. You know what? Just send them off. Just send them into space.
Hola, Rico. I just got a call from this guy, Javi Huerta. Did a job for him a while back.
Do you think he might be able to help us out?
Maybe. He was trying to take down Espinosa. The truth is, I think you might be able to help him out.
I'll look into it. Gracias.
Oh, hey, there's something else.
Hey, Sarge! You said I could call you on this number?
Who are you?
And you got Rodriguez conferenced in. Good! Listen, Dahl, I want to help out your little revolution. Doing a little shoot by the river. Swing by, we'll do lunch. Ciao.
Who was that?
She's like a movie producer. I ran into her crew near El Abismo. That's not true. But I mean, it sounds like she wants to help. ¿Qué más, Rico? There's a member of a Black Hand counterintelligence unit nearby expecting a ride. Can you pretend to be their driver?
If you don't mind.
Bien. Time to pick up your client.
It is me, absolutely normal chauffeur. Also, I forgot to mention, the driving in this game is really weird. Like, it very much serves the purpose of being in an action game. But it's very
Bonnie, now just destroy that
weird.
Vehicle, but it's gotta look like an accident. They can't know that we know, you know?
Yes, Rico does not.
If I'm late for my meeting, you'll be the one that hears about it.
Sorry. But I was gonna mention earlier, I kinda wish that this had something akin to Red Faction Guerrilla, where there was a faction meter. And that would determine, or not, like, there was, you know, the, like, I forgot the term I'm looking for, but there's, like, a reputation with the, you know, the masses, where you're trying to, like, overthrow the capitalist forces on Mars, and it's like, you know, people won't risk their neck for the, like, the revolution if they can't, like, protect people. So, like, if innocent people get hurt, or you take out, like, big targets or whatnot, like, that can either gain, you know, boost or reduce your reputation with the public. And also, I'm trying to find... Ah, that looks... Woo-hoo!
That's it for that passenger.
Que bien, Rico. They were up to no good.
Yeah. Alright. I do have a good gun. Okay, no, I think this one is fine if I remember what this mission is. Rico's worst enemy is Big Trees, honestly.
Just get it done! Hey, go sober up Charlie. Get him working on some new pages with the frogs. Hey, look at you, you handsome devil. Garland King, you've heard of me.
No, but I've heard you can help the Army of Chaos.
Let's not worry about that now. Come on, walk with me. Rico, I love everything about you, man. The look, the swagger, the leather. You're an artist, my friend. The Da Vinci of violence. Which is why I need you for this picture.
I don't see what that has to do
with.
We'll
work out the details later. Hey, you see that barely floating rust bucket there?
See.
I need it to careen through the water. My stuntmen, bless their square jaws, they can take a left hook, but they lack the touch of a true artiste. So here, you take these, and I want you details. Just plant them on the rust bucket and send that baby straight to the great dry dock in the sky.
King, what's this about fraud? That has nothing to do with my story.
Hey. Are you in?
I suppose I could.
Perfect! We'll get your agent a copy of the contract. You don't have an agent. We'll get you an agent. We're gonna do amazing things together, doll.
Okay.
Hey, Charlie! Fuck your story, all right? You know, that's the old... We're gonna do...
I forgot how good this starting cutscene is. Of just... No, she's very much just... She just wants to blow things up. Okay. That may not have appeared on the subtitles, but she just said that the rockets that she gave me are not legal for this location.
That's it! That's been done!
That's our cue. Climb aboard, Rico. Out of here, people. Let's move.
Nice.
Everyone, meet at the place. Well, Rico, looks like you're my star and my bodyguard.
I haven't agreed to anything.
I got a lot of expensive equipment in this van, so don't let them wreck us.
Fine.
I came here to shoot my next picture. My magnum opus.
Yeah?
It looks like a paradise, but everywhere you go, it's permits. And they only give you permits if you're Espinosa Telecom. And by the way, I'm not Espinosa Telecom. They got this place locked down tighter than a clam's ass at high tide. I love Solís. Wish I had a DP in the car. You're doing beautiful work.
Where are we going?
Oh, I'm headed to the next shoot. You're gonna fake my death.
We just met, and I'm already faking your death.
Be a sport, sport. You're almost wrapped for the day.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Take my van! Get the Black Hand's attention!
Damn it. Guess I better find a Black Hand outpost.
Lure him away, then
thanks,
wreck the van!
Random civilian.
Make it look like I died in a big explosion! That's how I always wanted to go.
Are you kidding?
I wouldn't kid about my own death. Make it dramatic. Bombastic! Should buy me a few hours. Hasta luego!
All units, all positions.
Come on, target is in a brown vehicle.
Ah, come on, game, please. I just wanted to explode the van. Alright. Well, she will, kind of. Well, then again, she did kidnap a Black Hand military vessel to blow it up for her movie, but, like, she has the chops to help in other ways. Potentially.
How to wreck this van, I guess.
God, I wish I'd put boosters on this van so that I could, Dame, please, I want to do your fun stunt set piece kind of deal, but it's kind of hard when you have dudes just bump into you when you're in a shitty van. But I forgot this thing is nitrous.
Brilliant, Rico. You're wrapped. You really gave it that Rodriguez shine today.
So I can keep...
Listen, baby, I know you're busy. Stop by when you got time. I've got more work for you. It'll be worth your while. My people will call you. Ciao!
Sheesh.
And yeah, that's how you get more mods for the booster. Alright, it should be Y. Burnout effect. Overclock. Sounds fun. Direction. Time. Acceleration. Orientation. No. Now let's make things explode.
Los visual, starting search.
No visual on target. Command advice.
Command here. Find that hostile.
All right. Game. Let me. All right, I have three. Let's see here. Oh, no front line. Okay, yeah. The only place I'd go would be here before I said to pick up this. I think before I'll track this mission, because that gets me the third mod. Which is kind of my favorite. It's 4 kilometers. The worst part is, part of me is kind of like, no, what? Maybe I should get a car so that I can get there a bit faster. But, like, I'd love to jam out to the in-game radio, but, yeah, with Twitch's whole, like, horrible way of handling DMCA stuff, it just feels like a bad idea to play any in-game music that isn't, like, just the game itself doing it. Yeah, you're right, Midmon. Just mute all your videos. Well, it's a counterclaim. Just... bah. Alright. I still got it. Because I... All music anywhere is illegal now, yes. Also, a fun quirk of the opening the parachute, especially while you're ziplining or... ziplining or wingsuiting, is that it negates all, like, damage from, like, momentum. So if you're about to, like, you know, crash into the earth and die terribly, you'll just be fine. Oh. Hello there. Oh, my connection got a bit unstable for a bit. My Wi-Fi is doing... Yeah. My internet's doing good, just network seems to be a bit unstable. Or my connection to Twitch at least seems to be a bit unstable, so I'll let that chill for a bit, but yeah, had to check. Hoping for network connection. Oh, should've told me something more useful. But yeah, let's start this off.
You must be Rodriguez,
6,000.
The revolutionary. Right. You must be Javi.
I am not. There's little time to explain. Javi said you would be able to bring him the equipment he needs.
Did he? The Black Hand have confiscated his things over by the waterfall.
If you defeat them, you can take his equipment to him at the Tomb of Samar.
Alright, my connection seems to be better now, but yeah, there is that weird little cutscene. I still don't get why it's kind of included, since, like, it is so short anyway.
Man, you
Hola!
I need a new gun. Ah, don't
worry. No further contact. All units, stay alert.
Yeah, let's just get a RPG. Let's go.
This better be worth it, amigo.
It is. I promise you.
Lost contact with enemy.
This works. Retract will work automatically after release tethers because it is in the auto column. Thanks. That's fine.
This is some place, Javi.
An aqueduct.
Clip-on device, yep.
At least 6 centuries old. And sealed off by the Black Hand since its discovery.
Uh-huh.
I promise, I will explain everything. There's a map inside the plane. You can get my coordinates from there.
Is there anything else?
Got your map. Wait. Where am I going?
I'd like to begin with where you're coming from. That aqueduct is hidden behind those doors for a reason. For years, I have gathered evidence that the indigenous peoples of Solís were more advanced than we've been told. The Espinosas didn't like anyone challenging their narrative. I was imprisoned, my wife won't speak to me, my reputation is ruined.
Your shady friends seem to think you are okay.
I made allies in prison. People who'd seen the cracks in the facade. Now they help me uncover the truth.
And what do you need me for?
I believe I have discovered the path to the tomb of Otorongo, last ruler of the pre-Espinosa people of Solís. According to the history books, Otorongo was executed for countless murders. But I believe the reality is more complex and dangerous.
To who?
The Espinosas. Their monopoly. If this part of history is not true, what else might be false? Histories, criminal records, election results. Truth is a commodity to the wealthy. Dropping of plata and ka-ching. Your lie becomes the law.
You had a lot of time to think in prison, huh?
I forgot about this part of the game that's
you have
unfortunately
no idea,
topical.
Señor Rodríguez.
Sorry if I'm even have motion sickness. But yeah. Also, flying planes in this game is very wonky. If I just hold down B, which in normal games with airplanes, I just slowly begin turning my rudder. But here it just, I can do full circles. Also, bots are getting, just using weird characters to try to get past auto mods, I guess. That's delightful. Also, can I land this plane?
Find me at the mouth of the cenote when you arrive.
The what?
Oh god.
Ah.
Still going.
A cave. In the top of the mountain.
I want to actually land this plane. Give me a bit. I'll get on it. I can land a plane. Have faith in me. Yeah, that is why I have actual knots, because, yeah, fuck that. No! Please! What's going on?
Stretch my legs.
Yeah, y'all, yeah, good job taking care of that. I appreciate it, Muse. Also, please, someone please clip my terrible plane landing if you can. If not, I'll do it later, but oh boy, that sure was something. Wait, why was I told to... Oh, wait, no. Why did I land there? Don't know. Oh well. That was not a 10 out of 10. Please clap.
Avi Huerta. Did you bring what I asked?
Si. Your stash is safe for now. You want to put that gun down?
It's not a gun, Señor Rodriguez. It's a relic. A figure of Otorongo. Mid-16th century.
So, were you going to hit me with that?
Hit you? I was gonna run away with it. To protect it. It's very precious.
See, the Black Hand were very interested in your collection.
Yes, well, the truth is a very powerful weapon. Oscar Espinosa fears that I will use it against him.
And you really think what you find in Otorongo's tomb can help you take down Espinosa?
Take down? Perhaps not. Discredit? Most definitely.
And this is Otorongo's tomb?
Oh, hardly. No, this is merely the tomb of his servant, Sumac. But I've been unable to proceed further without my retract motor. Did you bring it? I see. Bueno. Let's begin.
Yeah, Rico has been through 3 games already where he keeps getting betrayed by things. Though at the same time, he's not the smartest man.
That object is why we need the retract motor, Rico. I believe it is connected to underground machinery.
That sounded like something.
I see it. A giant head. Rico, follow it.
I can tell what kind of day this is going to be.
It is a rough world being an action star.
That Uma is an ancient sculpture of an honored person. This one may be Sumac's visage.
Avi, Big Guy and I are at the floor of the cave.
What do you see?
There's a mechanism in the ground. Looks about the same size as the head.
It's a giant lock, Rico. The Uma is the key. Can you use the retract to get the Uma to the mechanism?
Why not? There's a human skull with a candle inside.
Light it. And be ready for anything.
Master Key.
Something happened. A door opened up.
It must be the vault, where Sumac sleeps eternal. Rico, please.
Here goes nothing. There's text on the wall. I'm buried, only 5 beds remain. That mean anything to you?
No. It sounds like a single line from a longer text. There must be more.
If it's gonna screw over Espinosa, count me in.
Bueno, others close to Otorongo will likely have the other lines. The tombs of his family, his advisors.
I'll keep...
Game, stop interrupting your own dialogue. But yes, seek out and find open the hidden tombs of Otaranga's family and advisors. Find and follow ancient statues to help Javi uncover more information about the pre-Espinosian Solanos. Helping Javi and his associates will earn mod points that unlock retractor mods.
My eyes open.
Hooray. Also, I get it. Length effect. Deactivate snap pulse. Ooh, pulse is my favorite, I think. Minimum length. Power yank. Retract speed. Actually, I think this one is pulse, definitely. What is the map for here? Pass through the ring in a helicopter. Let me add the map could be a pain to navigate at times, but let's probably head over there, I think, so that I can move the front line into this region. Tutorial message. They're fine, just whenever. Nobody reads those. Some dev, probably. Yeah, I believe it. Can I leave through here, or do I have to climb up? Which I'm absolutely capable of climbing up. You know what? I think I may want my plane. Get that over there. Okay, the wind's doing weird things over here, and I forgot where I left the plane. Let's go! And we didn't hurt the goat. Or cow. The mountain cow. Look, I'm not sure how that works either.
I've reached Prospero Robotica.
You should be able to download blueprints from the diagnostic consoles at the proving grounds.
Wait. Oh yeah, this is the... No, wait. I mean, I could hit this early, but I won't be able to actually get to it. I'll... back over here. Well, let's unlock some more spots on the map and do some impossible flying. Mountain cow, or more commonly, cow. Yes.
Sargento here, Rico,
academia, one eye is home to several brainwashing facilities.
Brainwashing?
It's a pilot program. Solinos who can't pay their debts will be recruited into the Black Hand, then forcibly reformed. We have to stop it.
Shit. I'll let you know when I'm at the facility.
This game sure is throwing a whole bunch of, like, kind of procedurally generated missions at me, but let's commit some violence.
Academia Wanai.
I found two areas labeled re-education center. Marking them for you.
That's a start. I'll bring them to the facility entrance. Have evac on standby.
We've lost the target. Stand down for now.
Enemy target is attacking. Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO.
Alright, I don't think that's taking a while to explode. Pulse is good. More cartoony evil. I never actually... Huh, that's still not exploded yet. I haven't played Just Cause 3. But the idea of Just Cause 3 having, like, cartoony, mind-controlly thing in that DLC island makes sense. Yeehaw. Thank you, game.
Big door.
There should be a control panel you can use.
I believe it's also Weather Machine and you deprogram missiles mid-flight. Yeah, no, that was in Just Cause 2. You deprogram missiles mid-flight while chasing after a really dumb, like, XP of a foreign leader while he was trying to ride on nukes mid-flight. You know, like Doctor Strangelove, basically. It was bonkers. So, yes, kind of par for the course for the series, honestly. There we go, infiltrate, take out the base. Pulling out rocket launcher. No alarms, no one's left alive. I mean, yeah. Yeah.
Just on site. Stand by.
Hey. Adios. Which thing do I have? Redirector, high. Okay, this one doesn't have the pulse. Or no, it does have the pulse. I may still want that. If I just want to lift things up. I have sunset of I'm stuck in that. I forgot how that song went. No, I believe it. Now what's up? I'm trying to think, what's I'm thinking of Sunset Jammer. That's a high energy one that I think about. Alright, and thanks Muse for showing up. And yeah, I hope I also have a good stream, but yeah, it really means a lot to have a join.
All unit, all positions. Lost contact with enemy. Regroup.
Alright. I'm being a fool. Oh, that's why I'm hearing rockets. What? You. Adios. Goodbye. Just to be safe. I said just to be safe.
You're going there.
I said just to be safe. You're going to the Shadow Realm. Ah, oh, come on. Go. Fuck it. It's staying there. It's gonna have fun, and no one's gonna use it to blow me up.
Target last known position
that's
was on site. Stand by.
How that's gonna work. And yeah. You know, I really miss the day when the melee attack instant down, the basic enemies, the grunts. Because I like that it just costs two. Also, they were having an incredibly bad day.
Oye, señor! What's going on?
The army of chaos is breaking you free, but we'll have to fight our way out.
Listo! Vámonos, amigos! We're getting out of here!
I need some more ammo.
Taking a shot.
Fuck, I am not getting my mark.
One shot, one kill.
What on earth? Also, the sniper rifle comes with a little auto rocket. Because of course it does. Because just it has it just because. Oh come on.
I've got a group to the entrance. Send someone to extract them.
Listo. Extraction inbound.
Alright. I have ammo. I want more ammo. There's a weapon crate. Buried. I don't have any special.
Was
a crust jazz. Goodness. Sniper. Let's get more RPG. Let's go. Ooh. Gotta make sure I don't blow myself up. Or not blow myself. Just ram into the wall at 60 miles per hour. Also, this wasn't flooded yet.
Move.
Your determination's impressive to try to drive something into that. Take your ammo while you take a very safe nap on your bike. The safest of naps. Gosh, I hope my own dudes don't have trouble navigating this place.
People, it's time to free yourselves. Come on.
Oh, gracias. Gracias.
We owe you so much.
Later. Vámonos.
Okay. Sure, this is just enough clearance. Alright.
All Black Hand unit, stand by for more intel.
Okay. Okay. Just run, just push that.
Adios.
Adios. Goodbye. By the way, now if we wait long enough, that's gonna crash back down to Earth, which will be great. Is it fun to relax without the weight of a supernova on my back?
Hey, yeah. Hey, come on! Let's blow up all this Espinosa shit!
Also, my good boys, please don't blow yourselves up. Okay, you're fairly invincible. They're not invincible, just you have health bar. No. Be gone. You're somewhere. I don't think that can blow up this kind of building, but, like, it'd be great if it could. And honestly, speaking of that, kind of makes me wish I was playing Red Faction Guerrilla, but no, maybe next time. Or some other time. Come on. Thank you. My incredibly invincible peeps for surviving that. Yeah, it did.
That's the last group, Sargento.
Evac inbound. Hey, Rico, this is a real revolution. See or no?
That's the idea. Good work, people.
Calling off.
And now, if I can mini raid, by clearing that, we can advance and secure the Dia del Baca. I'm having trouble pronouncing that. Quebec. Quebec? Yeah, Dia del Quebec region. And yes, by causing more chaos, you earn more squads, which are now awaiting orders in reserve. Yep, and you can lower the cost of regions, even to... I think you can lower it to be even in the negatives, like you gain squads. If you can secure, like, surrounding regions. Apparently there's a surveillance. Oh. Come on, can I?
We're on your attack, command.
Oh, wrong button. Oh, hey. Thanks. Please, no sniping. Alright. Yeah. Let's do something fun. This hasn't blown up and destroyed me.
Another one of those spying.
I'm surprised I lived.
Down. Gracias, Rico.
That's fine, dude. That's part of the reason why I was like, you know what, I kind of want to stream this game. Because it's just kind of dumb. It's dumb fun. It's just, you just shut off your brain and you're like, hee-hee, explosions. And jumping boats, because that's a thing boats can do. Boats can do this. All boats are capable of jumping like a jumping bean.
Acknowledge. Target is at large. Reestablish visual.
Let's advance the plot a little bit. There are people very upset with me.
Adios.
Wanting to advance the plot, and I should leave my boat. Just warp here. Technically, I can't yet. I forgot that I'll unlock that pretty soon enough. I guess while I'm just doing one destruction, while on the way of trying to actually do a lot, the fun thing I've noticed about vehicles in this game is that they tend to be more durable while you're in them. Like, which is honestly a really good thing, that they were like, no, this is obviously a game about being an action hero. You should be, you should be allowed to do cool action hero things and survive more than normally. So it's just, you just tend to survive a lot more than, like, whatever vehicle you're in should be able to. This one doesn't have any requisite factory crate. Nice. What? Okay, that's friendly. Oh, it's one of those. Do I have a better gun? I swear I had another gun. No, I don't. Power balloons. Oh, sorry. Sorry, comrade. Do a mission before anything else explodes. Or before anything else explodes when I don't want it to.
Moving out?
We're ready to go. Barisi's off getting us some intel from a guy in Kuya. Can you make sure she gets to the outpost safely?
Can't wait to meet her.
Our new pilots, no?
Sure.
Chévere. Go on. You wanna go?
Okay, now it lets me access the menu. And yeah, thing with pilots that you can fast travel with them and whatnot, but they have a cooldown timer. That, if you get more factory and production sites, that cooldown becomes quicker. And also, they can deliver, like, gear, like, weapons,
Mira,
or
Sargento,
vehicles
to
you, or giant boulders, potentially.
He's waiting for you on the roof of the Batista building.
On my way. There she is. Nice to meet you.
Buenas, hardware.
No chopper?
Figured you'd bring one.
Oh, think I know where to get one.
Alright, and this is... Yeah, I forgot tutorializing the drops. All the different weapons you... Oh, yeah. Guess direction doesn't matter that much, but I should probably make it a bit far away so I don't get crushed by it.
Look out below.
But yeah, I guess when I first started playing this game, I kind of realized
are gonna work out fine.
That it kind of reminds me of Metal Gear Solid 5, but more bombastic. And, like, you know, in that game, you can assault bases or whatnot, and, you know, do stealth. But here, you just kind of blow things up, but, you know, you can still call in for, you know, for supply drops and all that stuff.
Right with you.
Like, I know that's a bit superficial, like Metal Gear Solid 5, but it kind of reminds me of the gameplay a bit.
Listo, just got here. Sending you coordinates.
Nice city.
Poor city. Always been that way. Before he moved to his castle in the sky, Espinosa headquarters was in Huevavos. All the money is there. So, people in Cuya could buy other ways, like selling black market information to the Army of Chaos.
What's the intel?
Mira's eyes only. Oye, turn on the radio. Need music.
You read my mind.
Regina, Catalina, Gracias.
This looks like the spot.
And I can help myself. I had to turn on the music a bit.
Let's roll.
Thanks for the lift, hardware.
Anytime. Mira, we're here.
Bien, I'm in the control center. Come on up.
He's hauling ass.
Good to go. How's it going, Izzy?
It's going.
We're pushing forward, but none of that matters unless we can disable Yapa's defenses.
EC and I have been working on that. All of these facilities house prototype weather cores, and each core is connected to Yapa's defense network.
Towers with artillery.
See, if we can plant a virus in those weather cores, we can send a message up the network, causing malfunctions in the tower's machinery.
Everything breaks, boom, no more artillery.
Then we just have the blizzard.
One thing at a time, Mira. Tell me more about the facilities housing the weather cores.
This is Zona Uno. It's protected by a sandstorm. Gracias, Izzy.
What's that?
Information on a place called La Masmora. It's a prison hidden in the desert. Something Gabriela said. I think my Uncle Lanza might still be alive. And if he is, he's being held there. And
he can help us get into Zona Uno?
He helped your father build Project Iapa.
Kira, if he's still alive, I'll find him.
Here? Is Zona Tres. According to Izzy, he's but not on friend Cesar. He has a theory that might help us.
Then let's hear what he has to say.
And this is Zona Dos. We don't know much about that facility. Are you ever going to answer this?
I'm not an agency man anymore.
Rico, those coordinates are close. Look.
That can't be a coincidence. I'll check it out.
I'm sending you all the data you'll need to your AR lens.
Good. Let's start hitting Oscar when it hurts.
Yeah, you know what? I'm kind of a sucker for action movie plots. You know, they're not the most nuanced things or anything. It kind of hurts that this game is very much an action movie. And a big old bombastic... Yes. Alright, Black Hand Sky Striker. You now equip the Black Hand Sky Striker. The Sky Striker is outfitted with a jet propulsion pack and light missiles. Upgrade the Sky Striker by successfully performing wingsuit stunts. Manually unequip or re-equip the Sky Striker from the customized menu. Yeah. Yeah, sometimes you just need junk food. And I, grew up with, action movies. And where would it be? Yeah, customize. Right. And I think Scorpio gear. Yeah. And oh yeah, from the customize, you know, here's the kind of default outfit. Here's, from Just Cause 2 and Just Cause 3, I believe. And some of the stuff unlocked, but yes. Oh yes, and also if you equip the Sky Striker, wingsuit related feats will not be counted, which is just I think it doesn't really unlock anything. It's just you fly this far, or you cause yada 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 tracking thing. I think there's an achievement for getting or beating the dev scores in each category, but whatever. Whatever. Actually, wingsuit. Chaos. I know I've unlocked quite a few. Hero slice. No. Alright, then again, I don't know if starting over... No, I think I still have this one, so I'll just rock it. Oh yes, but yeah, for some reason the cutscenes in this game have this weird, deal where some of them feel half-baked at best, where it's the lip-syncing is off, the visuals are off in some weird way. It's weird. I forgot what button to press. Okay. I'm forgetting. I'm not forgetting, I'm just can't have right. Okay.
Excuse me?
Enemy contact.
Anyway, let's
helicopter inbound. Heading to AO. Oye, command! He's in a helicopter!
Let's see it. Yeah, that one. Actually,
enemies in a helicopter.
Where's that wingsuit? Oh, there it is. Let's do that one real quick. This has a horn. Anyway. Yeah, no, I...
Command, we have lost vehicle. Please advise.
Okay.
Command here. Find that hostile.
Alright, I can do this one. I just need to have a better setup. Ah. I don't want to do, like, all of the, little side quest deals, but, like, I definitely want to upgrade the Sky Striker. It is very much worth it. Because being able to have rockets and jet propulsion on the wingsuit is very nice.
Ooh, did it.
And there is, like, more than enough wingsuit challenges to be able to, like, you don't need to do all of them to upgrade the wingsuit, you just need to do, like, 30 at most. And there's way more than that, so it's fine. Oh, no, I forgot to use the missiles, but... Yeah, they're pretty good. They're pretty useful for widespread, like explosive damage. They're not the most powerful thing.
Tom Sheldon. Well, I guess you got my message.
It's all clear, Mita.
I'm on my way.
Who's that?
Why are you here, Sheldon?
When you went dark after Medici, I figured I'd look through some of your old files, see where you might end up. It turns out your dad was working with Oscar Espinosa back in the day, something called Project Iapa.
What do you know about Iapa?
I know there's lots of buzz about Solís at the agency these days. Talk of weather modification technology, strategic atmospherics. Of course, once the higher-ups heard that I was looking at those IAPA files, I ended up on administrative leave.
Guess I'm not the only one who doesn't trust Tom Sheldon.
I know you're looking to take out IAPA, Rico. I've already done some of the legwork.
You screwed me over more than once in Medici. I don't want your help, Sheldon.
Well, you're gonna need it. I did some snooping around Zona Dos. Turns out that place is constantly surrounded by a nasty lightning storm. Fried poor Annabelle here. That seems pretty suspicious to have a standing lightning storm like that, don't you think?
This a friend of yours, Rico?
Not exactly. Mira Morales. He's Tom Sheldon. I've known him for 20 years. He cannot be trusted.
Bueno.
And you're pleased to meet you. Rico and I were just discussing the situation with Zona Dos.
And you know how to access the core?
I don't know anything about the core, but I got a good idea how to get us past that lightning storm.
Good luck with Annabelle, Sheldon. We'll figure something else out.
He's got a plan, Rico. And we don't.
Doc.
Okay. Now, there's a river that runs underneath the facility. I figure we use a boat to get close. You remember the Stingray base back in Medici? The same basic concept.
Do you want to make a lightning-proof boat?
Yeah, bingo. Now, I also hear there's a nearby research lab that's testing a way to harness lightning. Figure we find something there to protect the boat, spare us poor Annabelle's fate.
You're talking about that facility in the mountains, Medio Lab.
You got it.
And we could do the custom boat work at Prospero Astiero.
Interesting.
Yeah, coming around, aren't you?
Why are you doing this, Sheldon?
Well, because I owe you, Rico. You want to take out Iapa? I want to help you do it. Besides, we both know we can't have just anybody running around with a weather weapon, for God's sakes.
You got a better idea?
Shit.
That's what I like to hear.
So, we meet up at Medio Lab when we're ready?
Sounds good. You know, for a minute there, I thought you were gonna shoot me.
Not this time, Sheldon.
Also, I remember the statues earlier, that's like, oh, they guide your way. This is what I was talking about. Oh, wait. That's what I'm looking for. Well, this is one
Such
thing. This isn't the main tombs, but yeah.
Truly remarkable.
This located on my map anywhere? Supply drops. Cluster bomb launcher. Nice. Little ultralight rubber ducky. Alright. So I'm looking for okay, it's not exactly on the map. Keep pressing wrong buttons. I think it may be somewhere over here, actually. Let's fly. Thank you.
This is a grand ruin, my friend. Otorongo had three children. So you will find three Uma here. One commemorating each of them.
I think I know where to find this. Okay. Should be somewhere up here. Ah. Thanks, game. I appreciate that little heads up, because there has honestly been times where I've
The Espinosa
no
mythos tells us that Otorongo's oldest child was a violent maniac. Standards for such things were different then. But I'm inclined to believe, if the Espinosas taught it, the opposite must be true.
Ah!
That's one.
Oh, good God. Okay, yeah, that's what it looks like. That's me demoing what happens if you crash.
That's two.
Suggests that Otorongo's offspring were not yet considered adults by the society at large. This may mean that the Espinosas murdered children to prevent the line from continuing.
I should be out of the way of it in case it bonks me again.
One.
Did that count?
Also,
normally.
Let you know what I find.
Esta.
Si. Please do.
Oh wait, no, I remember now.
awaiting the green faces of my forebears.
Hmm. Ironic. To leave such a message on the tomb of one's own children.
Hmm.
Hmm. It still makes so little sense. There must be much more to this.
I still have about like 20 minutes, so I can still do something.
Hey, kid, if we're gonna get through that lightning storm, we need a way to keep from getting sizzled. Our best bet's still Media Lab.
Let me. Look at where that is on the map. Where is that on the map? Somewhere around here. I think it might be. Oh, that's still on the thrust, which isn't bad. You know what? Let's. Okay. Is there another one I could do? I don't have enough squads, actually. Let's bring out some beeps. Let's do another one, at least. I gotta do some. I'm guessing that means.
Acknowledge. Hostile now in chopper.
I either gotta. No, I have no. There's a lot of games I could be, but yeah, hope you have fun. Whatever time game you're thinking of. Oh, what? This.
Lobby's well on target. Command advice.
Acknowledge. Target is at large. Reestablish
mission. Delivery. Now let's do another Sahento mission. I think, maybe. Actually, where am I, even? Oh, it's all the way over here. You're just in time and date for the game. You're taking screenshots in. Nice. It's right here. No, yeah, let's keep doing this one. What weapon do I have? Okay,
gotcha.
Submachine gun.
It's one of the Black Hand's training grounds. At home to one of the Black Hand's new brainwash the poor into soldiers programs.
I'll let you know when I'm in the neighborhood. Academia Gotcha, I presume.
Easy? Listo. I've identified the re-education centers on the blueprints. Uploading coordinates.
It's time to break these people free.
We'll send Ida just outside the vicinity. Just get as many as you can out of there.
Copy that.
I think this is one of the doors, but yeah, I just wanted to... since I've played this before, I haven't beaten the whole game, but I have played a lot of it. It's... Well, for one, it's fun to just cause mayhem, and secondly, it is very helpful to just take things out before you have to escort dudes with you. Come on. Out of ammo. Can I do any six stunts? Yeah. Oh god, no, I hear their attack drone. Oh god, oh god, oh god, I hate these things. Please don't shoot me, please don't shoot me. Son of a gun. Thank you. Someone else wants to cause a problem. Goodbye. Oh yeah, when those guys die, they drop like tons of grenades. Fun times.
Time to go, amigos.
Aye, thank you so much.
No, actually, let me see something. What all have I unlocked? I don't think I've unlocked what I'm looking for. A crate. Ooh, that's good, actually. Some nice cars, but yeah.
Vamanos, let's get out of here!
Every time he just tosses a gun with a grin.
God.
Please don't snipe me. Yeah, this gun's whole deal is that its secondary fire is, sentries. Very little sentry drones. Well, not sentry drones, but like attack drones.
Have an intruder on site.
Helicopter
Hola.
Wait. Oh, a surviving Robo Buddy. Hell yeah.
I can't believe it!
Believe it later. Time to fight your way out.
No further contact. All units, stay alert.
Can they? No, they won't ride in cars. Which is unfortunate. But... I can also rid of cars.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Get that.
On hostile contact. 328.
Wait, no, I'm smart. Blow up a tank when you can take a tank and blow up more tanks.
Ready for evac.
Okay, it's trying to tell me how to drive there, but... What?
He's open for further contact.
Ah, weird. No, it... If it's far away, might as well. Adios, tank. You served me well. Oh, it's just right there.
Going to shoot anyone that tries to stop you.
Okay. Let me just see some real quick. What did I upgrade this with? Okay, just height. I forgot. For a second, I was like, did I add explosive gas? Or helium? Or, like, whatever the gas is that makes it explode more when it gets popped. But, nah, just something caused it to explode. Doink. That's my other option. SMG. Yeah, that works. Piedmont, Rico. Just Rico.
That's the last name.
Like, murder. I mean, yeah.
You gave some people their lives back today, Rico. So Liz will hear about this.
Nicely executed, team.
Back to your posts. Target is gone.
And with that, we advance the front line. For free, and we could also take this, which unlocks a water mine. Know what? Sure. Execute. Yeah, I think this was a very fun way to. Actually, I was about to say that was a very fun way to end the stream, but first, there is. Okay. Okay, I'm not pressing it fast enough. Was having a regular one. It had a normal one. But yeah, now I think maybe, because you know, this is honestly really fun playing this game, but I think maybe off stream I can clear some of the less interesting objectives. Like, there's some that are like, oh, drive a car through a stunt ring, which is, you know, fun. But then there's some, but some of those are just like incredibly easy to do, where it's just like on road, or some are like, oh, you had to drive here going fast enough. But yeah, I think I may do some of those like later. Wait, is that another one? Did I blow up a blimp? Oh no, did I just annihilate? No, I. Who was that? Was there just another blimp? Anyway. Yeah, I'm gonna. <That's> As I was saying, actually. Okay, no, there was just two of them here. Anyway, yeah, I may complete some of the less interesting objectives, like, off-screen. Because it is fun playing this game, I like to play it when not streaming as well sometimes. Oh god. Yeah. Anyway. Thanks for watching this stream as I just launched an enemy helicopter incredibly far away, but yeah, I'll probably just end it here in a sec. But yeah, if anyone's new watching, I tend to stream on Thursdays around this time. And sorry, distracted because I'm trying to fly at. No! Anyway, thanks for watching. You can find me at Linktree. You know, linktr.ee/KittyCatHerder for other stuff like my YouTube, Twitter, etc. Including the complete playlist of Out of Wilds, which I'm very proud and happy to have played and gone through. But yeah, good night, everyone.